Facebook, Bert?
Yeah, I know. Not now, Ernie.
Bert, what is it, Ernie?
Oh, no, Bert. It's not me. It's Mr. Sock.
Mr. Sock.
What is it, Mr. Sock?
Well, I was wondering, Bert, would you like to play your favorite sock game? Perfect pair?
Perfect pair? What?
Perfect
pair? Why
pairs?
Didn't you say so? Of course I'd love that game!
Okay, let's get started. Now, what you have to do is find the sock that looks the same as the one up here on the line. That's how you play perfect pair. Ready? The sock up here is green. Do you see a matching green sock? That sock is orange, just like Ernie. Oh, here's something that's green. That's not a sock. That's a green pickle. What about over here? This looks like the matching green sock. It is! We made a perfect pair. Line up another one. Ooh, two purple stripes. I like stripes. Let's look for the sock with two purple stripes. This isn't it. This sock has just one purple stripe. I think I see it. Did you? There it is. The sock with two purple stripes. Another perfect pair. I wonder what's next. A black sock with pink hearts. Aw, that's sweet. This is black, and it kind of looks like a sock, but... Hey, it's Ernie's telephone! Now, where were we? Oh, yeah, black sock with pink hearts. Oh, here's a black sock, and it has pink hearts.